El Paso recently released its annual water quality report, and our water nerds dug through it so you don't have to. Unfortunately, this year's report shows quite a few problems. In this video, we'll go over our big takeaways from the report. El Paso's drinking water has some of the highest levels of chromium 6 among major cities in the US. Chromium 6 is a highly toxic metal that is currently unregulated by the EPA. In recent years, El Paso tap water has averaged 2,400 parts per trillion, which is 120 times higher than the concentration determined to have a negligible impact on cancer risk. Chromium 6 pollution is associated with metal processing, tannery facilities, chromate production, stainless steel welding, and pigment production. Because this is such a big problem nationwide, we have an entire video dedicated to Chromium 6, which can be found on Water Nerd TV's Facebook page. Arsenic is another carcinogenic heavy metal that was detected in El Paso's drinking water. The 2017 El Paso Water Quality Report was barely in compliance with the loose EPA minimum contaminant level of 10 parts per billion, or ppb. The highest level detected in El Paso's water was 9 ppb, and the overall average was 4.2 ppb. The arsenic levels in El Paso were high enough that they were required to make the following statement in their public disclosure. While your drinking water meets EPA standard for arsenic, it does contain low levels of arsenic. EPA standard balances the current understanding of arsenic's possible health effects against the cost of removing arsenic from drinking water. Arsenic is a toxic substance that is linked to a long list of health problems in humans, including various forms of cancer and problems with the cardiovascular, immune, neurological, and endocrine systems. Again, because we believe this is such a big problem nationwide, we have an entire video dedicated to arsenic, which can be found on Water Nerd TV's Facebook page. Next is disinfection by products, or DBPs. DBPs are a category of emerging contaminants, which means they are not tightly regulated in drinking water. In El Paso, concentrations for total trihalomethanes were detected as high as 99 parts per billion, which exceeds EPA's maximum contaminant level of 80 parts per billion. DBPs are formed when chlorine-based disinfectants react with naturally occurring organic matter. Regulatory agencies have very little knowledge about the adverse health effects of DBPs and their toxicity. If you're interested in learning more about water filters that have been optimized for El Paso's tap water quality, feel free to visit www.hydroviv.com to talk to a water nerd on our live chat feature, or send us an email at hello@hydroviv.com.